about the cap as much as you want. There are great views to enjoy on all sides, from vast desert terrain to even more vast desert terrain. During your trip, the wheel may stop momentarily. Don't freak out, this is perfectly normal, and the wheel will continue its motion in no time. Take as many photos as you want, but remember, we recommend disabling the flash feature of the camera to minimize reflections of glare. And trust me, no matter how great your camera is, that flash is not going to light up all of Las Vegas. A friendly reminder, smoking is prohibited at all times of the week. And remember, that's smoking of any kind. Enjoy your ride. I'll be back soon with more info. Biggest resort destinations in the world? And the answer is, I have no idea. I just know it took a lot of shiny things. Pretty sure that's why they call it paradise. Literally, the name of the town you're in is actually Paradise in Nevada. Most of the Las Vegas Strip is located in the unincorporated town of Paradise, which is part of the Las Vegas Township. The High Roller is located on the east side of the Strip, and on the other side is Caesar's Palace, one of the most exciting destinations in Vegas. It hosts the Coliseum Entertainment Venue, which has featured shows from Celine Dion, Shania Twain, Elton John, and a lion fighting a bear. Here we go, last 5 seconds before reaching the top. 5,
four, three, two, one. Bazinga.
We did it! You did it! I did it! Okay, the wheel did it, and we just stood here, but still,
yeah,
550 feet in the air, the world's highest observation wheel. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys catch your breath here. We'll talk soon.
Thank you.
or at least one of your top five observational experiences. Take a look around you, gathering up any belongings you brought on board. Cups, glasses, children, whatever. Right after you disembark, you'll see trash receptacles. Those are the perfect place to put your trash. So thanks in advance.
Get my husband's about.
Please use caution as you exit the cabin through the doors with the flashing lights and step onto the platform. Take everything you brought on board with you. Unless it's mine. You can leave. Okay, everyone, enjoy the rest of the Linq. Bye, guys. I miss you already. I feel like we're really bonded. I'll be with you guys forever, or at least 5 minutes. Have fun. See you soon. Bye. Goodbye. Take care. Watch your step.
Did he say that sarcastically? Hey, watch your step.
Bye. Goodbye.
Thank you. Watch your step.
It's all right. How are those pies? Kind of lovely.